Now, earlier on in the show, we were talking about loneliness. Now, loneliness sort of manifests itself in lots of different ways. Over the weekend, the lovely Zoe Ball was photographed out on what appeared to be, according to the press, a date. Now, this comes 7 months after her partner took her own life. This got us talking about when the society see as being the right time, and I put that in inverted commas, the right time to move on. What do you think about this, Lisa?
Well, obviously, Zoe's a really good friend, you know, and I've worked with her for 3 years. I love her to pieces. And obviously, seeing her go through such a bad time when she lost her partner, there isn't a right time. There isn't. You can't put any time frame on it. And as you said, we don't know yet if this is a new partner. You know, they could just be going out for a meal as friends. Whatever the case may be, the smiles come back on her face. And for that, I think that's lovely. And there is a time when, you know, you can start feeling better and feeling stronger, and she evidently is. And for that, I'm desperately happy for her. But I think she just needs to, you know, bed in first as well. And, of course, because of her, you know, for Norman, her original husband, and then the children, there's so much to think about when you move on from losing someone like that. And I think specifically for this one, because her ex-partner took his life, I think for Zoe in particular, there was a lot of, you know, guilt there.
Yeah.
And guilt of, like, when shall I, shouldn't I? And so I think for her, we should just let her enjoy time.
I fully agree.
And I really
And any, just, I'm just glad that she's finding comfort, whether it is with a friend or whatever. We can just step back and know that she's being okay and looked after, because she is the sweetest, nicest person.
Yeah, she is a dream. Yeah,
and just
she
deserves to be made happy and to be comforted.